How we doing?
Yeah.
Hey. Hi. Come on in. Come on. Nobody in here fights. Well, Grant might, but.
Oh,
gonna try this morning. I'm going to sleep down New Orleans and traveling these highways. Thank you. the road, and there's no toll to pay. They bring from this prison if that railroad train's of mine. I'd probably move along a little further down the line. Walking close to prison, that's where I want to stay. I'd use that lonesome whistle to blow my blues. Say watch you. The gold's in my grave. The gold's in my mother. I can't change my ways. I must face the truth.
full sail of the watch line. And you walked in my grave. Tell my mother I finally changed my way. Yeah, I
All right, so I got time for one more. Lucky you. All right, so, anybody been here before?
Yeah.
Anybody at all?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
I can imagine Grant not remembering being here. Anyways, there was a guy who was, I always look forward to seeing anytime I came here. And he was real supportive. Real sweetheart of a dude. Everybody that works here knew him. Dred knew him. His name is Curtis. And I was looking forward to seeing him when I was up this way. Unfortunately, old boy caught the leukemia. Thought he had it. And unfortunately, he's now 6 feet under and he's only with us in spirit. So, this one's for him. Thank you.
tricks for a stranger anyway. Don't you trust a duty waiting at night? But I came home with a brand new plan. I take a seat from Columbia, Mexico. Stay the fuck away from Copperhead Road.
Up next. Come on. Can we get some noise here? Yeah.